Okay, time for some car building. We don't have much besides. Research that. What am I doing? Conveyor systems. Ready. Let's go get the rest of it. This is what this car. This rover is supposed to do. I can drive over to a deposit and I can fill the cargo up. I don't have to keep traveling back and forward. Thank you. this side, yep. Done with that stuff. Now it's all the little components and stuff. Let's start with the seat. Stuff I need for that. Produce it all. I'm eventually going to run out of things like nickel and silicon. Not yet. Let's see how much I can get away with. Through this main body here. You. It's a lot of silicon and nickel. About 10 of each. Yeah, I've got 50 and a half, but that's okay.
Energy low.
About to finish my rover. The sun's coming up. My little rover is finished. Time to cut it and take it for a test drive. That'll come later. Next time.